Google Street View is now letting you travel back in time. The internet giant has added a new feature to its Street View maps. Now you can look at past Street View images dating back to 2007 on the desktop version of Google Maps. Google says the new time lapse feature will allow you to see how places have changed over time, including the Freedom Tower in New York City and the World Cup Stadium in Brazil.